to the ESD and LedgeUp session at IRPS 2013. My name is Ulrich Glaser. I'm sharing this session together with Victor Chow for you. Besides the chairs, the committee members are Fabrice Planck, Melanie Iserton, Nathan Check, Suvik Mitra, Motozuku Okushima-san, and Akram Salman. I would like to say thank you to the committee members for joining the committee and for valuable contributions during the abstract review process and during the mentoring work. Thank you very much. This session consists of 5 presentations, which I grouped in 4 categories. We hear about failures in forward-biased ESD diodes. Farzan Fabis from Texas Instrument will report failures in such diodes for high-speed applications and 8 kV IEC system-level ESD targets. He utilizes T-CAT analysis and presents an analytical model to estimate the important voltage overshoot. Then we have 2 presentations about SCR protection devices. Robert Mertens from the University of Illinois will present an improved SCR compact model, which includes previously unnoted interactions between bipolar transistors. The model correctly captures changes in device behavior with changes in geometry. And Xiu Wang from Micronics will propose an enhanced PMOS-triggered PML SCR, simultaneous triggering of both bipolar transistors improves the voltage overshoot and turn-on uniformity. We have another presentation about an active power supply clamp. Javier Salcedo from Analog Devices will introduce a bipolar-based active power supply clamp for precision, high-speed, side-GB CMOS applications which require operation supply voltages higher than the failure voltage under ESD conditions. And last but not least, we have 1 invited talk about ESD in FinFET technologies. Dimitri Linton from IMEC will present past learning on ESD protection devices like gated diode and ground gap gate devices implemented in SOI and bulk FinFET technologies. He shows results for non-silicon FinFET technologies which are being considered for the 14 and 10 nanometer CMOS nodes. After the technical session, there is an author's corner. This takes place 1 level below at the other edge of the building in 1 of the exhibition rooms. And I would like to invite you to come to this author's corner before the lunch if possible, because we have to take off the papers from the boards for the next session. The poster session will take place tomorrow between 6:30 and 9:30 p.m. You will find 6 posters about ESD and LedgeUp topics. 1 poster addresses modeling of interconnection metal during ESD pulses. We have 4 posters about ESD protection clamps, 1 resistorless ESD clamp circuit, an N-channel transistor with adjustable snapback behavior for LedgeUp robustness, a drainless multi-gate PHEMT transistor in a gallium arsenide technology, and a poly-gated SCR device. Last but not least, 1 poster presents bias temperature stress induced ESD device leakage in a smart power technology. As you know, the poster session especially enables discussions between authors and audience, so I would like you to take this opportunity to get into contact with the authors and enjoy your time at the poster session tomorrow evening.